daddy stays politicking, picking pockets off of bitches often when I'm condescending. Like I'm on a mission, got a vision, wishing for a mortician. Rigor mortis, core fishing, core sick as matadors. Yeah, I got four wishes, swimming with the fishes. Overly ambitious, but I'm sinking in submission. Got no pot to piss in. Often I be soft as shit, but then I'm kinda off the limits. Then I'm fine with women, Sky specifically. My wife, when we talk for minutes, honestly, it got me spitting. Hawking loops, hawking radiation is a fluke. My pocket's still waiting for some juice. Comet's still hailing, and the bomb is still hitting. Still veiling our banks, like we're failing our commands. No considering the consequence when conjuring a plan. And it's constantly the man from the con artist clan. Economy is conquering the land. Patriarchy for the men, activism for the hoes. You gotta listen to the hoes. They gonna spawn your son's bros. You don't want them to verbose. Gotta smack them, let them know. You the boss, you the bro. Who's a father, you know. I'm just joking, of course. Dialectic discourse, we're gonna get to this source. Talk about the world wars, even though we didn't live in it. People loving fucking Hitler and shit. What the fuck is that? I'm bickering shit. Doesn't life get any bigger than this? I'm kinda hoping that you listen to this. It's just a poem of a kid in distress. What a mess, I mean, I gotta confess. I just hope that I can become the best, or just decent, that will leave me impressed. And when it all comes down to it, I'm kinda optimistic, and I don't wanna frown on everybody round down doubting. You're bound to be missed, but if you always insist on calling him out, you eat me. Do you read BuzzFeed? Do you reheat the cheap reheat meals? The bourgeoisie still steals from the mass appeal. I worry about grace and still I can't raise my way to build. I lay in a way that kills my back and neck, and I can't give a crap to check. Some lazy out as a matter of fact, I lack mask, cause I never had to tackle a problem to pass class. I just sat there flat on my ass, I passed gas, cause time wouldn't happen to flatten my whack grass. Sorry.